side, baby. I'm here. And always will be. Trip. It seems like everything goes wrong, like how it's been so long since I wrote down a song on how to stay strong through the storm and what's going on. Race wars, rebel flags, I'm torn between being the musician and the father while this world is burning into ashes, and the ashes turn to fathers while the fathers turn their backs on their babies and baby mamas. I'm just feeling like pissing on this fire, but why bother? Yeah. When something so precious can be neglected and rejected from society, is this a world we're saving from the fire we created? And if this offends you, then fire me, cause I ain't giving in to all these critics. Trendsetters, racism, hatred we facing. The bigger picture I can see it, we praising the colors our soldiers be dying for. This shit so outrageous, how can we be the people when we let the world burn in our face? And I can see it, we the people of the United States of America, join hands against the enemy and all of which threaten our homes and families. See, we shouldn't see color, just faces, cause we are in a time of war now. Why destroy what our people have built with their own blood? 18-year-old children defended our flag while a single mother lost. All she had was a son, all she had was a gun, all she had was a picture of a baby age one. Now she's sad cause he's gone, and I'm mad cause we done destroyed what he stood for, standing on the flag one on his shoulder, going into war but hopes for a safe return, knowing he was so far away a city burned. Tears fall from his face when his eyes closed, dreaming of a new world and his family. I'm torn, how could we be so cold? Watch a mother lose a child and we still hold on the crutches from the past, even when that's all she had. Lose a child's laugh and we in the past life we never lived in before. How could we pretend to experience such gore? I just look up in that mirror and I laugh. Shit, cause we've been here before. How could we be so cold? Watch a mother lose a child and we still hold on the crutches from the past, even when that's all she had. Lose a child's laugh and we in the past life we never lived in before. How could we pretend to experience such gore? I just look up in that mirror and I laugh. Tell them, shit, cause we've been here before. Remember, I have a dream, that dream was for Martin Luther King, that we could all be one, that we could all be free, that we could hear the voice of the silence, not what it seems, but I could hear the screams of the angels that's haunting me. Who knew 663, that we would soon be free, that we would fuck it up and let our cities bleed into our city streets on top of empty dreams for Martin Luther King. Damn, I just had a dream.